Hi everybody and welcome to Football Battle Day channel. Yesterday was a bad day for us. We've already predicted 5 matches and we've already 8 matches. And the final day with the lose profit minus 2.82. Yesterday winning matches. Borussia Mönchengladbach versus Eintracht Frankfurt over 2.75 goals. Final time score 3-2 from Eintracht Frankfurt and win for us. Atromitos versus Olympiakos Pireu. Olympiakos Pireu Asian Handicap minus 1 goal. Final time score 3-0 from Olympiakos Pireu and another win for us. Juve Waregem versus Royal Union. Royal Union Asian Handicap minus 1.25 goal. Final time score 2-0 from Royal Union and another win for us. Young Boys Berna versus Basel. Basel Asian Handicap plus 1 goal. Final time score 1-1 and another win for us. PSV Eindhoven versus Fortuna Sittard. Fortuna Sittard Asian Handicap plus 2.5 goal. Final time score 2-0 from PSV Eindhoven and another win for us. Today we have some interesting matches to watch. Cambuur versus Nijmegen. Nijmegen Asian Handicap plus 0.25 goals. Ionikos versus AEK Athens. AEK Athens Asian Handicap minus 1.25 goals. Antwerp versus Eupen. Eupen Asian Handicap plus 0.75 goals. Talavera versus Real Betis Sevilla. Real Betis Sevilla Asian Handicap minus 2.25 goals. Amorebieta versus Almeria. Almeria win this game. Lugo versus Mirandes. Mirandes Asian Handicap 0 or yellow bet. Chelsea Londra versus Everton. Everton Asian Handicap plus 1.75 goals. Wolfsburg Women versus Chelsea Women. Chelsea Woman Asian Handicap minus 1 goal. Herenveen versus De Trefferers. Herenveen Asian Handicap minus 2.5 goal. Deportivo La Coruña versus Osasuna. Osasuna Asian Handicap minus 0.25 goal. Albacete versus Cádiz. Albacete Asian Handicap plus 0.25 goal. Baleares versus Getafe. Draw and big odds for us 3.30. Genk versus Charleroi. Genk win this game. Liverpool versus Newcastle United. Newcastle United Asian Handicap plus 2.5 goals. And the final match, Boa Vista versus Braga. Braga Asian Handicap minus 1.25 goals. Main event and bet of the day for us is Wolfsburg Women versus Chelsea Londra Women. Chelsea Londra Women Asian Handicap minus 1 goal. Today we hope to cover the good results as yesterday. Leave in a comment your opinions about the matches or if you have any questions. If you like our proposals, you can help us with a like and the press notification button. And you can subscribe to Football Battle Day channel. After the matches, we listen music to 6ix9ine with the new single Zaza. Tomorrow we will return with the results and the new interesting matches. Thank you very much and enjoy the football. Game on! Come on guys, let's do it again!